Greetings everyone, today I have one of the simplest and yet impressive gaming mice to look at. This is the Cooler Master CM310, nice shiny RGB lighting and a really nice ergonomic shape, ambidextrous in fact. Right now you could pick this mouse up for about $30, which is a very reasonable price for a gaming mouse. And yes, I just noticed I've done a lot of videos with Cooler Master products lately, but that's not actually on purpose. Trust me, Cooler Master does not own this channel, nor do they have any impact on my opinions. But I've asked them to send me over a nice over-the-top RGB air cooler as well, that I will be taking a look at very soon, so stay tuned for that. Okay, now I'm sure there will be some of you that will say the CM310 has some elements here and there that are very similar to what Razer does, and I certainly see what you mean. Still, that's basically a design for max comfort and ergonomics, so it only makes sense to go for a similar design. So yes, of course, certain mice will look similar to others. It's hard to reinvent the wheel after all, you know? And man, does this mouse feel great! The shape is what I'd almost consider perfect. Great for all kinds of grips, but mainly palm and claw grip. And pretty cool is the fact that this is an ambidextrous design, although I, as a right-handed person, don't really care too much about that. As for the sensor, I believe it's a slightly different one this time around. The PixArt A3325, an optical one, capable of up to 10,000 dpi. The rest of the specs is pretty basic, actually, nothing too fancy. And this brings me to the next point here, it is one of the simplest mice I've looked at so far. Definitely the most basic mouse by Cooler Master for me. Even though there is some of that glorious RGB rainbow lighting going on, the colors are great, 16.8 million of them. You actually don't have that much of a choice when it comes to colors, since at least right now the CM310 seems to be coming without any kind of software. It's essentially just a plug-and-play mouse. Still, the CM310 is equipped with 8 buttons in total, which however cannot be reprogrammed, obviously. So you guessed it, no profiles either. The only real thing that stands out here feature-wise is the RGB illumination. Nevertheless, you do have the option to switch between several LED effects and change colors by going for specific button combinations that are all well documented in the manual. Adjusting the DPI is achieved by using those two DPI plus minus buttons on the top. However, there are only 7 levels to choose from, namely 500, 1000, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, and 10,000 dpi. For my 1440p screen, I've set it to 2000 dpi. And yeah, despite being so simple, I had a great experience with this CM310. It's super comfortable to me, sensor is great, nice big Teflon feet, rubberized grip on the sides, and last but not least, a body coating that feels pretty damn good. The weight being at about 100 grams is super balanced, so most will like that. And previously, I've said negative things about a non-braided cable, especially on a mouse. However, my view on that has changed slightly. I heard pro gamers actually prefer non-braided cables, so the cable isn't as stiff as it would be the case if it were braided. So this one's just rubber, well, a nice thick one, so I'm not really bothered here, even though my preference still remains a braided cable, and no, I'm not a gamer, I mainly do video editing. So all in all, I consider the CM310 a very good affordable RGB mouse. I'm not sure what type of switches are used here, they're unfortunately not specified, so I'm assuming we don't have ones by Omron on board, but they don't feel too shabby, so yeah. As nice as this thing is, having a software for further customization would have been a welcome addition. Plus, I did notice the upper LED zone consisting of scrolling wheel and the logo does light up in different colors, but that's depending on what DPI setting you're using. Still priced at $30, it's yet another good mouse. Certainly not the best, but a very decent one among Cooler Master's lineup if you only need a simple feature set on a gaming mouse. I'm giving this Cooler Master CM310 my well-deserved silver award. And as always, thanks for watching, guys.